Hello students, in this video I will explain you how to find A ratio B ratio C. If you have given A ratio B and B ratio C, how can you find three ratios? Okay, so first we need to write down A ratio B is equals to 2 ratio 3 and B ratio C is equals to 4 ratio 5. Okay, so in order to find A ratio B ratio C, what we need to do, we need to multiply this number with this. 5 times 3 is 15, and then 3 times 4 is 12, and then 4 times 2 is 8.